Alright, it's time to play.
Wii Sports Resorts.
One of the most popular games for the Nintendo Wii of all time. Here we go.
We're gonna play two games. Let's do... Citizen. Let's do Frisbee. Dog.
Of course, I gotta put this down to recognize it.
Here we go.
And...
Oh, it's still close to 150 points. Come on, 100! Yeah, 100!
Excellent!
There we go. Well, yeah, 100 again.
What a catch!
What a catch! Oh ho!
Excellent!
Did he do it again? Oh yeah! Here comes the challenge.
Oh.
But I got hurt again, no problem. But with 50, of course. Well, actually, no.
Never mind, but.
Now I got the 50. And... 100!
Incredible!
Can I get 200? No, but 150.
Yeah,
so close, but nice catch. Oh, so close, but I get 100 yet again. I feel like I'm the top rating of this game. Top rating Gronk.
How many points is that?
1,050! We hit over 1,000! Wow.
It's a new record!
Unbelievable. Let me see, what should we do next? Let's do... No. Let's do sword play. By the way, ending the Giga Notebook game we saw earlier that just reminded me. It's cool that they only have, like, they can only use one remote. So I could probably do like a Myongar Missing Internet Disney contest or something. And there's Roseanne. There we go.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh!
There I go down. come on. My number three. Get it on. Oh no. Yeah. See ya later. Let's do this again. Here we go. Oh, we hit that at the same time. Oh! Not easy. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, I lost. Oh well. All right, let's try this again. Here we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Whew. It's all on the line right here. Oh! In 1 second. Wipe out. Let's play this one more time. Oh boy, here we go. It's gonna go on. Oh. Yeah. Come on. Whew. I've done it again! Wow. That was something, but anyway, I'll see you all for the next game.